Greetings and welcome to one and all. Why, you know, I found something, a video on YouTube, and this is just unbelievable, and this is 100% wrong in my opinion. There's a governor of Nigeria. Well, he's a governor of Edo State. He's a governor, businessman, politician. And this governor by the name of Goodwin Obeseki, is saying if people don't take the vaccination, they won't be able to have access, or they won't be able to go to church, they won't be able to go to the mosque, they won't be able to go walk in a public place, they won't be able to go to weddings, they won't be able to go to parties, they won't be able to go to have access to their bank account, and they won't be able to have business meetings at centres. Now, this is wrong, you know. He said the only way that it would be possible for people to have access to the bank or the church or the mosque, they have to have a vaccination card. This is 100% wrong. It should be people's choice whether they want to take the vaccination. I'm not pro-vaccination and I'm not anti-vaccination. To me, it's up to the individual. Okay, I have got a 1 minute video clip of Goodwin and I am going to play it. Now, if somebody did tell me about this, I wouldn't call them a liar, but I would have find it unbelievable. Imagine it, you know, he's saying, oh, the people won't be able to have access, they won't be able to go to church or to the mosque, or they won't be able to have access to their bank account. That means you can't put in money and you can't take out money. He's saying you have to have the vaccination and you have to have a vaccination card as proof. That's why I see and I understand why, according to the YouTube video I watch, where people are very upset about it and protesting about it. Anyway, here comes the 1 minute video clip with Goodwin. Okay.
So from the second week of September, people may not be allowed to worship in churches and mosques without showing proof of their vaccination cards at the gates. Similarly, people will not be allowed to event centers for parties or receptions without showing proof of their vaccination cards at the gates of these occasions. We have made adequate arrangements with security to prevent anybody who does not have a vaccination card from accessing any of these events. Also, you will not be allowed to access banking services in Edo State from the middle of September if you have not been vaccinated.